Welcome back to HGZ.TV's Trick Academy, home of the stars, stars and stars. I'm here with Fadhan from HEMNET Properties, and I'm here with Vijinder from GSC Masters, one of our old friends. Let me start off with you, Vijinder. Obviously, you played with us in DP World, you played a tournament. We're from Gardenia's side, but you played nearly every game with us. So what's your feelings coming back and playing in a new ground with us?
Yeah, it's a good feeling to back with you guys again. We played last year, and it was a good tournament for us. So looking forward to have again a good, exciting match with HEMNET Properties.
Obviously, you've come back, and now you're playing with a full recording. Obviously, Gardenia played the finals with a full recording with us. Obviously, now you've got the 8 cameras, we're in a different location, full crew. So what's your new feelings? Is there going to be any pressure today or no pressure?
Yeah, there will be pressure a little bit because it's a new team. We are forming a new team for upcoming seasons. So it's a good platform for all the players. New players, so if they can see their replays where they did their mistake in the past, so you know they can rectify and they can improve in the upcoming matches.
Farhan, let me talk to you. Obviously, Farhan, you're saying you're a new team. This is your guy that you've played here before, but you formed this team recently. So what's your feelings coming in, playing with the full team on TV?
Obviously, actually, we are a new team. Like it's the second match of us, and we have like 5-6 players who are playing hardball for the first time. So we are here in the ground with the live camera. So it's kind of like a pressure situation for us, but hopefully we're going to tackle this situation.
Both teams, you both guys have, let's go to the pitch. You both have two reviews each. When a batsman comes in and out, have to come through the gallery and out of the gallery. But for water and helmet and stuff, they can just cut through the dugout and come. Is that understood, lad? So we're going to have quick turnarounds, have a quick game. Let me show you guys the coin. You got the Queen's head and the Durham. And the Durham has the tables, yeah? Who's going to call? You're gonna call when the coin's in the air, yeah? Heads is the call, and heads it is. What would you like to do?
Yeah, we're gonna bat first. You know, we are a good balanced team. We have like the good top order as well, so we're gonna try with that.
Okay, that's fine. You go get your team. Vijinder, what did you want to do? Obviously, losing the toss is not easy, but what did you want to do?
Yeah, of course, we would like to bat first also. But again, it's a short format, 20 overs game. So I don't think pitch will do any further changes. So I'm okay with that because it's not in our control.
That's fine, Vijinder. Hopefully, we'll see you soon. Go get your team ready. And we'll be back, obviously, lads. Stay tuned with our games. Many, many games here. Two actually amazing team, HEMNET Properties and GSC Masters, both two tournament teams. We have many tournaments coming up and already started series tournaments and a few more surprises coming up. HEMNET Properties in the tournament, GSC is in the tournament. This is what we're talking about. Come down, join the tournament, play with the cameras. You're going to have slow motion replays, third umpire reviews, LED stumps, a gallery as well. Oh my God, what else can you ask? And you can never, with cameras never lie. As you can see the screen, you can see your decision always on the screen. Come down, play with us. Only 1,100 per team. That's 180 per person. HGZ is here to support the amateurs and the amateurs also. You want to come down, you want to play as an individual. Message someone from management. They'll respond to you, put you in a team. Obviously, not everyone has a team, so if you want to play as an individual, hit us up, come down, play in one of the teams, perform well, and you'll be playing with a few more surprises. Stay tuned. London Premier Leeds.live and HGZCricketAcademy.com. Stay tuned, and the game is on.
got the team here. We've got HEMNET versus GSC Masters. Two amazing teams. It's going to be an amazing game, actually, in fact, because two good teams, two strong teams, in fact, both two tournament teams as well. So let's see how this game goes. Mansoor up in the bowling. Haroon, that's very well played by Mr. Haroon. Two is the call. And they get two. Oh, he's got four. Amazing. Oh, Haroon, that's another boundary to Mr. Haroon. Wonderfully played. He is a good batsman, we know him. Played against us multiple times and played with us also. Right arm over. Here comes Sardar. Oof, and that's a wide. And third man saves that. Oh, so that's a wide and a single. That's two runs off the ball. Oh, that's well bowled. That's very well bowled. Haroon was just a bit confused there. It's amazing bowling. That's a wonderful shot by Kunal. And that goes for four. Wonderfully played. Wonderfully played by the young lad. That's another good shot by Kunal. That's gone for four. Wonderfully played. The man's putting under pressure here. Oh, that's two, I think. Some good running by Haroon and Kunal. We say it's all about the young talent nowadays. Let's see Mansoor to Haroon. Oh, that's well, but it's gone up in the air. Oof. gonna be two's the call, and they get two comfortably. Oh, that's well played. That's gone all the way for a six. Magnificently played by Connell. Oh, that's very well played by Haroon. Very well played. Haroon is a very good batsman. That's end of the over. Oh, that's very well played. Hopefully the stumps are okay. Two is the call. And that's very well run by Haroon and Connell. Is the stump okay? Oh, that's very well played in the gap. And that's four beautiful runs by Haroon. Gapping that exceptionally well, and that's gone for four. In 5.2, I think. Oh, that's cool. These two batsmen are amazingly here. Haroon, you've played with us many times in DP World, and has come up against us with Midi Smells. He's an exceptionally good batsman. He's actually a very nice guy also. Oh, stabs at the third man. Oh, that's a good single. But that's also a good throw there. It was very close, but that's a good call. A single. Oh, that's very well played by Haroon. And that goes for four. Magnificently played. No fielder there. Runs past fine leg as well. Fine leg wasn't as wide. Maybe he's needed backward square leg for that one, but that's a good shot. Oh, that's very well played. Is that going? That's gone all the way. Magnificent shot there by Haroon. And that's gone all the way for a maximum. Haroon with two boundaries so far in this over. Oh, that's well played. Oh, that's another four. That's another four by Mr. Haroon. Very well played. That's gone. The man, oh, when he drops it. He's dropped it for four. The man Cronell has been dropped on the boundary. Let's see Cronell, what's he gonna try to do here? Goes for the big one. Oh, and he's caught that. And the man Cronell is walkies. He is out, that's a big wicket. The man could have batted very well. Looks like the new batsman is Rakesh. The man Rakesh is the new man in. Let's see. Can him and Haroon put up a partnership as well? As an exceptional partnership by these two. I think 70 odd on the balls together, or maybe even more. Candy Lock pick up a wicket. Arbid bowling, let's see. Oh, that's gone all the way. Oh, that's very well played. That's well done. That's another wicket down. Oof, oof, oof. You can see HEMNET just falling. Who's the next few batsmen coming in? After Haroon and Kunal, these other batsmen are feeling the pressure. Oh, that one's gone up in the air. Is he going to catch it? He's dropped short. It's a very good game here. Tight game. You got the man Vijinder and Sardar on strike on the batsman, and that's gone up in the air. Oof, was it catching up? And that's a no ball and four. That will be five runs. Oh, if he's missed that, and that's gone for four. And that's got the edge of the batsman, and that's raced away for four. Kind of square leg this. Oh, and he's caught it at slip.
Welcome back to HKZ.TV, Trick Academy, home of the stars. I'm here with Vijinder. Unluckily, he didn't get a win today, but it doesn't matter, because it was just a one-off game. He didn't want to get a feel of the setup and everything. But what's your feeling, Vijinder, of having an amazing game? It was a good game. As long as you lost, but you enjoyed the game, I saw you still had a fight. You're still fighting. No one gave up on your side, which is amazing. You played in the sport, played in the spirit of the game. What's your feeling?
Yeah, it was a good game. The way they started, it was we are thinking that they will cross it above 200, but in the middle, spinners bowl well, and we restricted them under 200, around 180. So it was a good fight back. But congrats to Farhan and his team. They played well. They deserve to win.
What do you think of the reviews on the screen as well? Because I know some people, they go out and they check the review and they weren't happy, but when they saw it on the screen, like the guy just told me that, I didn't think it, I thought we touched the ground. Then he saw it and goes, oh, okay, you was right. He quit before touching the ground. So what's your opinion seeing it on the screen and then the batsman walking up?
Yeah, it's a good addition in the game. So if you have any doubt, if you think you're not out, you can clear with the third umpire. And the third umpire was amazing. Good decision, and it was very fair game.
Thank you so much, Vijay. Hopefully we'll see you soon and your team as well. Thank you so much. Can I call up Farhan, please? Farhan, the winning captain, played an exceptional knock and bowled extremely well. How are you feeling, Farhan? The way you guys played today, you told me you were your team's second match as a team, but the way you lot played out there, you seem like you guys have been playing for years. But it was an amazing game. What's your feelings, man?
Thank you so much. Actually, we have few players who are already playing cricket, but we had like 3-4 players who was playing the second game. So, I was really surprised when they were bowling, honestly. They were bowled really well. And, we just knocked them out like around 110 or something. It's good, actually, for the team spirit and for us as well.
I saw your opening partnership was very strong by Haroon and Kunal bowled amazingly well. Then a few wickets dropped, then you came in the middle over as a batsman. But obviously playing on the cameras is not easy, because I know some people, especially their first game, there's nerves. But as a team, how did your team, because I saw the way your team was playing, they were composed, they looked like they had no pressure. But what was the feeling as you played? First time, you said you was here for multiple years and played cricket, but this is the first time you played on TV, right, with all these reviews and stuff. So what's your feeling as a captain, being able to take a review, and like the last one, the umpire wasn't sure, did it touch the ground or did he catch it, and he caught it, but that was only because of the camera. So what's your feelings of the camera?
Yeah, the camera work is really good, because, you know, we had the luxury for the reviews as well, so we never had this kind of cricket before in the UAE, so it was really good, and it has a good experience. Regarding the batting, Haroon and Kunal were playing really well, and after that, you know, we collapsed, because I was doing some kind of experiments in the middle, then I was afraid, because, you know, I didn't have any batsman just behind me, so that's why I was playing carefully. But, you know, sometimes my role is to slog, and that's what I was doing. I was trying to defend the ball, but I did.
Thank you so much for that. Farhan, you are the man of the match for picking up two wickets right, and you batted extremely well. Here you go, Farhan. And we'll be seeing you. You are in the tournament also, and we'll be seeing you for many more games as well, because I know you guys look amazing in the kit today. I told you before in the game, amazing in the kit. But in the tournament, I think you guys will do very well with the strength of your team. What do you think? Because I know you're going to be out there trying to win.
Thank you so much, and definitely we're going to be playing the tournament here. So I think so next Thursday, we'll be coming here again to play the cricket, and hopefully we will enjoy the games.
Thank you so much, Farhan. I'll let you go. It was good seeing you. Hopefully see you soon as well. Stay tuned to HKZ.TV Cricket Academy. Many more games coming up, many tournaments to start as well, many tournaments ongoing, many series, lots more surprises to come as well. Stay tuned. And here we go. See you guys soon.